Change Your Thoughts, Change Your Life. Living the Wisdom of the Tao is a book written by Dr. Wayne W. Dyer. It is based on the teachings of the ancient Chinese text, the Tao Te Ching, which is attributed to the philosopher Lao-tzu. The book provides a modern interpretation of the wisdom of the Tao and shows how the principles can be applied to daily life to promote personal growth, inner peace, and happiness. The book is divided into 81 chapters, each of which corresponds to a verse from the Tao Te Ching and provides an interpretation of its meaning and practical guidance for how to apply it in daily life. Dr. Dyer's interpretation of the Tao emphasizes the importance of living in alignment with nature and the Tao, which he describes as the natural way or way of the universe. One of the key concepts in the book is the idea of non-resistance. Dr. Dyer argues that resistance to what is, whether it be an external circumstance or an internal emotion, creates suffering. He emphasizes the importance of letting go of the need to control and accepting what is, as the Tao teaches that the natural flow of life is perfect and that the universe is in harmony. Another key concept is the idea of detachment. Dr. Dyer argues that attachment to things, whether it be possessions, relationships, or even personal identity, creates suffering. He emphasizes the importance of letting go of attachments and living in a state of non-attachment, which allows one to be free from fear, anxiety, and the need to control. The book also talks about the concept of living in the present. Dr. Dyer argues that living in the present moment is the key to inner peace and happiness. He emphasizes the importance of letting go of regrets about the past and worries about the future and focusing on the present moment, which allows one to be fully engaged in life and to experience joy and contentment. Dr. Dyer also highlights the importance of letting go of the ego and embracing humility. He emphasizes the importance of living a selfless life, which frees one from the need to be right and the need to control. He also talks about the importance of living a life of service and being kind, compassionate, and helping others as a way of living in harmony with the Tao. In summary, Change Your Thoughts, Change Your Life is a book that provides a modern interpretation of the teachings of the ancient Chinese text, the Tao Te Ching. The book provides practical guidance for how to apply the principles of the Tao to daily life to promote personal growth, inner peace, and happiness. The author emphasizes the importance of living in alignment with nature, letting go of resistance and attachment, living in the present moment, embracing humility, and living a selfless life of service to others. The book encourages readers to let go of their old limiting beliefs, embrace the wisdom of the Tao, and change the way they think in order to change their lives.